So, due to a recent crossover with a federal investigation, the bad news is we have to sign these forms and be deputized into the FBI. And once we're formally included, they have to tell us what happened to this Austin Blair and why it's apparently our problem.
What's this?
We're joining the FBI, but it's only temporary, like love.
Do we get badges?
They have really cool badges.
Lauren, this is some really top secret stuff, very hush hush. Buzz, would you mind escorting Lauren into the electronics room while we have our briefing?
Not at all.
Thanks. And Buzz, why don't you show her one of my old interviews?
Sure. How about the one with you and John Wilkes Booth?
Was Austin's death a murder or an overdose?
Sign, and we'll tell you everything we know.
This agreement is binding and shall remain in effect for 48 hours, during which time we expect you all to behave like FBI agents.
I solemnly swear to act as stupid as possible.
Okay. Are there any questions?
Well, yeah. How did Austin Blair end up dead?
We don't know.
Wait a minute. We track this guy down, we find the body, and you guys tell us nothing? I mean, this is our big briefing?
Huh. Welcome to the FBI, everyone.
Right hand in the air, we do not know if Austin's death was a murder or not. But let's say it was a homicide. What would you guys do next?
Notify his next of kin.
His father's already on his way down here.
Sounds good.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Am I working with my husband or the FBI?
Yes.
On an overdose or a murder?
Maybe both. The second we know more, we'll let you know.
So far, I find being an FBI agent very frustrating.